second, everybody. I'm ready. Let me pop out my chat window or whatever. You pop out the chat. Is it this button? No, no. Like a button, I remember there being a button to pop the chat out. I can't seem to find it anymore. Where is it? Like, I can't find the pop out chat button. Because I want to put it, like, over there, but. I don't see it anywhere. Maybe I gotta wait till someone like chats or something. Oh, the bottom's a little weird. Hold up. I can like. There. That's a little weird. Because I'll ask. Last time we opened up this chest. Oh, that was loud. That was really loud. Oh, this is a warp. Okay. That's nice. Okay. I'm gonna go back here though. Need, I gotta collect all the notes again for one. Get all the notes this time. Well, camera got a little stuck there. Shoes. I need to do something with those. Like, See, my question is, how do you get in this door? I've already grown this dude. Yeah, and I did Death Nom already. I did that last time. Oh, by the way, if anyone's here, let me know if the audio levels are good, because I'm using a new headset a little bit. Can't remember if I got all the gingers or not last time. Okay, 5 of 10. Okay. I still need a lot here. Yeah, and I remember swimming through this already. But I don't know if there were any notes or anything in here. Yeah, there were, okay. I gotta get those again. I mean, to go into the wall. Okay, hold on. Here we go. Yeah, I remember Jiggy being up here. Yeah. Okay. This leads me to... This takes me to the chest, I think. Ginger, I forgot. Hoping to finish this level tonight and then get to another place. I'm really hoping I don't have to like come back here and I'm like just doing this for nothing. So I have to come back here after a specific like item or upgrade, then that won't be good. Because I think I still need to get flight. Like, unless you just have it all automatically, but. Oh wait, there's something on the wall. Oh, okay. Dead. been down here. Yeah, this is the. Oh yeah, I remember this now. I don't remember if there were notes in this part or not. I feel like there were. I feel like there were some notes in the. Here. Okay, yeah, there was a jig in here, I remember now. Okay. Haven't done that yet. Yeah, I've done this. Let's just grab his hand. Oh. Oh. Doesn't seem like I don't remember. Yes. Yes. Oh, and is that Sun Song on the thing right there? Oh, Right. So am I supposed to go back? I guess I'm gonna try going back in here because I really want to see like if there's any notes that I missed. Stuck now, I think. Oh, unless how do I open that? I need that token. I need that Mumbo token. I guess I'm gonna have to open that somehow. Like, oh wait, I think I gotta go to Impa's house. That's what what's her name said, right? Where did Impa live? In Kakariko, I'm forgetting. Somewhere. Gotta be one of these houses, right? Oh, yeah, that's a fake one. Oh, I remember now. Well, I know where I need to be going. I thought I could make it. That was not a good jump. Alright. I haven't actually gone up here yet.
Bye.
It's, I think that's the last one I need here. So I can get it if I fly to it, right? Fly to that one. Ready. 82, 83. 85, that's good. Oh. I didn't know I could call it this. Heck yeah. I hear a Jinjo somewhere. Where is he? Where's Bluey at? We gotta find the blue one. And yeah, we're done. Sick. So long. Hey, Kitri. Man, you spooked me for a second. Buddy. Alright. I can fly now. Oh, is that a new move I can learn? Let's go. Alright. Hey, achievement. Got one. Get a move on. That means we learned all the moves in the game. Was it low? That's gonna be the second. Shoot, I missed it. No. I wanna say that's the second honeycomb here. Let me do some checking. Good, awesome. Cool. And. Number 6. Alright, now I need to beak bomb the coin. Well, I've only got a few seconds, alright. Can I make it? Or am I supposed to, is that when I'm supposed to run down and get the shoes? I can make this. Think. Crap. Oh, come on. Alright, I guess I gotta do that again, but that's alright. There was a Jiggy in here, but I've already gotten it. Oh! There's no way I can, like, leave this. Oh, this is... Is this Impa's house? Oh, look at that. Is that Mario? What's he doing over there? Oh, wow, that's Project Dream stuff. Look at that. He's playing, Project Dream. So Banjo-Kazooie was gonna be, right? Changed it. Oh, but there's the path that you're supposed to take. But I already got the Jiggy. But like, I'm confused, like, how to open up the That gate, where the Mumbo token is. I'd love to collect that while I'm here. For a fact, there's supposed to be some kind of like transformation or something, because like I'm supposed to get in here somehow. There's a Jiggy right there, so like maybe I gotta fly on top of this house. Try that actually, now that I have the flight pads. We'll finish this level for sure tonight, and then I can start the next one, which I guess would be Zora's at this point. I get pretty far in this tonight. Try the coin again. Alright, I'm gonna go to that well. Now let's do the coin thing. Oh, there are some shoes, hold up. Yeah, I'm supposed to grab these shoes and just go for it, right? Or not. That didn't work either. Well, I wasn't quick enough on that. Maybe I should just fly over. Okay. Barely got that. I'll leave this rendition. I hear the Jinjo. There he is. Huh? Then you go down one, right? Yeah. Oh, okay. Awesome. 5 more notes. I'm hoping they're in that other building. Because I missed them here somewhere, but... I don't think so. I gotta double check real fast. I think I'm good. How can I get over that? I don't know where the last 5 are. Because if they're not in that house, then I'm lost. I feel like they've gotta be together somewhere, you know? I think. Oops. It feels weird playing with these joysticks. I'm playing with the new 8-bit Do controller that I got instead of the other controller, my Xbox controller, just because I like this one better. But it's working really well. It's got a great D-pad on it. The Banjo's legs are invisible. They're still doing that thing. I wonder if that's just some kind of glitch in this emulator or something. It's a very tiny wing pad. Okay, I'm missing a jiggy here though. That sucks, the notes weren't in here. Oh look, Banjo-Tooie. Well, I wonder if those last notes are with... I figured that would hurt me, yeah, okay. Five more. They've gotta be with the last jiggy somewhere, wherever the last one is. Is it in the graveyard somewhere? I wonder if I missed something there. Oh wow, I didn't even know that was there. Again, that's just telling me, yeah, hit the flowers. I know that. Oops. Yeah, that's not in here. I've already gotten that one. I've gotten everything in here, so. Unless, hold on. We've already gotten all the. All I was in here was Grabba, and I already got the Jiggy from him. At least I think I did, I'm not sure, but... Yeah, I got it already. I'm gonna check out. I don't see nothing. Is this? Oh, hey. Everything awesome. Oh, there's something in that. There's gotta be. Now I don't know how many Mumbo tokens I have in this place. I thought there was something in here. I don't have all of them yet, but... I would just come back for the Mumbo tokens. I'm on Death Mountain without realizing it. Or without trying, I was just collecting them as I found them, so. And there's probably only like one or two that I'm missing here, so. But I am ready to go to the next world. I don't know if we're gonna go to. Well, now that I think I have the Sun Song too now, so. I can go to a lot of places, actually. Oh yeah, okay, so now it's nighttime. Oh my god. Oh wow. That's pretty messed up. That's supposed to be like... Mario and Luigi? This looks like Isle of Hags. Isle of Hags. The Grunty's... Witchy Witchy, is that what it's called? I can't remember. Surprised there's no, like... things for me to collect here. I mean, there's tokens, but... living around this park. Oh, wow. That was great. I am not playing on original hardware. I mean, I have upped the resolution to a considerable amount, actually. This music, oh god. I know this music. Bum 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 bum. Oh, is this Bottles' Maze? One of these. Oh god. I'm gonna have to come back and do this. I mean, I have no clue. Well, I'm just running. Oh, okay. I don't need the map or whatever. I can make it without it. Closer, I believe. Think, unless I'm going backwards. Yep, hold up. And yes. Oh no, hold on. There we go. Can I get out? I mean, there's no way I would remember that anyway. There. I just have to go back. Sweet. Open that somehow. Jeez. Some dead people. Oh, I can climb it. Oh, okay. This is like a ladder. Okay. This is very tall. Jesus. Oh, I'm supposed to jump in. Oh, this is where I'm supposed to jump in the pail of water. Where is the bucket? Yeah. It is. There was the bucket. That's okay, at least this place doesn't have any notes that you have to pick up, so I can just keep going. Those must have been from failed attempts at the bucket. You get a good view of the park though, like all the way up. Okay, so the bucket. Let's get him up here. It was like further this way. Oh yes. I cannot believe I did that. That was so scary. Wow. Oh, I know this music. Jesus. How many people did, I like all the music in this game. In this hack, I mean. I'm gonna hate this. It's gonna get even harder, I know. Like, later, I'm not gonna like this. Oh no! Man. Was almost bad. No, no, I jumped too far. Okay. Oh my. It's the little jumps that get me. Even the big flip is easy. I don't mind doing that. And I can just do big flip. Oh, is this it? Yes. So I guess I need to be getting 7 jiggies here, because I haven't gotten any jiggies in the regular world yet. Oh, it's Zelda. Stand on this. Oh, I see. Running shoes. Oh, what? Why? Why these? But are those put there to like mess me up? I have to use them. Oh, oh, to make the jump. I think to make the jump over, I've got to do that. Oh, that was kind of crazy. Alright. Oh, oh, what happened? I think with those shoes, I can actually run on the on that part. I think. Maybe I shouldn't, like, try to just jump the whole way. Oh, missed it again. Come on. I'll go try something else. Oh, the star. Is that what I need the running shoes for? Yeah, And I can't make this. I wish I could figure out how to get up there. I want that token. Oh. There's something now. I never knew you could knock out the bulls with Wonder Wing. Oh, you didn't like this part? I think it's interesting. I'm very glad it's not like an actual level though. It's just like part of Hyrule. Oh, Nate, also. Yeah. Hey, Joey. How you doing? Yeah, it's just part of Hyrule Field. So, like, there's only 7 Jiggies here, but there are 3 somewhere else. Yeah, it has Jinjos, yeah. Because didn't Grunty's Lair have Jinjos in the original? I think it did. Oh, no, maybe it didn't. Okay, then maybe they added the Jinjos in here somehow. There's one. Oh, whoops. I have to go and do the Ferris wheel part. That's tough. And then I gotta do the star as well. Boy. Alright. There we go. Oh, nice. I don't know where the other two are. Oh, nice, okay. There's only one more left. Yes, R did the high dive, yeah. I did the second try. Somehow. Oh, come on, dude. Kidding me? Come on. Close it like 3 seconds, which is bull crap. Alright, where's that enemy at? I'm gonna kill him. Did you unlock the warp thing with the chest at the beginning? I think that's pretty cool. So like every time I start now, I don't have to like, you know, redo, or I don't have to like actually go to places. Heck. Dude, what? What? It's not doing that fast enough, I guess. I don't know. I'm not gonna get it now. I mean, I don't know if jumping is quicker. There's no way. Like, what? Yeah, whatever. Yeah, I know. I'd love to just like get the shoes and then hit the switch, but can't do that. I'll just do this real quick instead. Oh yeah, I forgot. Although this is tricky too. You have to like, you get the shoes here, but you have to like, what the, man, I keep missing the jump there. Yeah, I'm pressing the button. I guess you can't jump there then. I mean, I'm trying, but it's not letting me. I'm about to die, so I better. Well, hold on. If I die though, I'm gonna lose all my Jinjo progress, right? Question is, where is the last one? I don't even know if. What? Really, man? Okay. We gotta get the last Jinjo before. My thing is, I don't even know where it would be. The orange one. Although, didn't what's her name say that she saw somebody leaving? I did, yeah. Yeah, I already got the one on the Ferris wheel. Jesus. Okay, leaving the carnival. I guess what that means is, oops. hitting somebody like,
yeah, you can book them. I gotta get them.
There's gotta be the Jinja somewhere, like, chilling somewhere. I should try the Ferris wheel part again. I'm gonna try the star. Oops. Wait, oh, you just have to step on it. You don't have to ground pound it? I guess I don't think you have to ground pound it. Hold on. I'm waiting. That would explain why I wasn't able to do it before. Well, I gotta get the shoes. Okay, yep. Okay. That's what it is. We don't need clothes, though. Two more here. Well, there's the last Jinjo, and then there is what else? Probably the one on top of here, I betcha. There's gotta be a Jiggy on top of the Ferris wheel. Got it. No, 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 no. Are you kidding me? Oh my God. Ooh, I messed that up. Like, is it really the bird flip? I mean, yeah, you just gotta. Now it's just the Jinjo that's left. Which I don't know where he is. He's gotta be somewhere, but like, where? Thank you.
I guess what's her name said there was one leaving. So maybe like it's around the it's around here somewhere. Like at the beginning. Oh, yeah. Where could he be? I mean, can I leave the park and still keep my... I mean, I still have all the Jinjos, so like maybe one of them, yeah, maybe one of them is just out here. Now, the thing is, I can't leave the field. Oh, okay. I must head back to the ranch area then. Oh, yeah, okay. I'll hit this guy. Wait, is it daytime again? I guess so. I guess it's switched. Switch this back. Oh, look, there he is. Yeah, they gave it out as like a Christmas gift, I think. Yep. It's like 450. Yeah, it's really good. You should give it a watch one sometime. I'm gonna be pretty busy tomorrow. Sadly. No. Run away. What else was there that was... Yeah, it's grab one. Okay, an extra life. I don't need that necessarily. Oh, I haven't gone through here yet.
Man, I missed this whole like section.
Gotta find a puzzle though that opens Zora's domain. This isn't... Oh, no, no, no. Oh, the puzzle for this is pretty well hidden? Okay. Oh, okay. You mean like one of these walls? Somehow I dodged that. I want to say I've got a, you know, forgot this big whole area was back here. Oh, okay, okay, so it's a vine texture on the wall that I can climb, okay. This is. Oh, nice. Oh, look, it's the OG Smash. Oh no, that's cool, dude. Yeah, you haven't played this in a good bit. Thank you for the help, Dolan. The other stuff. Okay. But there's gotta be like somewhere I can climb. It's gotta be around here though, the entrance. I feel like it's gonna be hidden in the water somewhere or something. Like more near the beginning. Oh, look at this, it's in here. Wait. Here we go. This bottle's his museum. I guess it's in Castletown, but like, is there a way to get to Castletown? Like when it's open, I guess. Yay. Alrighty. Well. Gosh, not those. We've got Moeep up here. Weep is represented by a big We'll pass more weep. I must see what is passed. Oh, this? A boulder, okay. I think the water looks really good here. Is that Wind Waker music? Interesting. Can I go in, Jobo Jobo? Oh, alright man. Thanks for hanging out. Yeah, it's already like 10 o'clock. I think I'll finish this level and then I'll be done. They added a lot to Jabba Jabba, okay. Dang. Oh, this outside area, I got you, okay. Yeah, there's like a lot here. Yeah, I can't go through that yet. There's gonna be a mumbo here somewhere. Went back inside. Oh, I see. Let's see. This side? Eggs? Eggs will be helpful here. Useful as well. Well, okay. I'll take the damage, that's fine. Jeez. I want to hit the Jiggy Switch. Let's see. Oh my god. That's gonna be tough. That's gonna be tricky. I'm not gonna like that. Let me try again. I didn't miss the shoes, like, he's down there, so let's. Oh I'm gonna climb up the thing. What? What? No. Man. It's like you're a ginger somewhere, where is he? He's playing ukulele on the Switch. Right. Oh, should I hit the Croctus? Where is he? So now he's on two. Excuse me. What the? Right there, working. Oh, hey, I found it. Try again. There we go. please. That puts me square on with it. I think. Not eggs. Shit. So small. Alright. What? You're barely missing it. Come on, dude. Oh my god. What? No. Oh my goodness. I'm not gonna make it. There's no way. This is my last egg. What does that mean now? Do I have to redo the whole thing? Gosh, I don't respawn either. Okay, I don't have to redo the whole thing, but I gotta come back with more eggs and finish that last part. Oh, that's annoying. Like, I can barely aim there. It's gonna be a long level. And our boost too. There's a lot of stuff I need to finish up in this place. Whoops. Didn't mean to go back out. fake one. Mum. Is where the heck is this? Oh, this must be that ice slide they were talking about. Don't, I guess, don't move the stick. What the fuck? I jumped. Oh, better not kill me. Oh good, okay. Oh, no notes. Okay, it spawns me back at the beginning. That would be so annoying if that, like, killed you. We're doing the slide now. Oops. And right. Tell me. Yeah, he would put the notes here, wouldn't he? No, 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 no. Yeah, I've gotta get a transformation here somewhere. I bet you. My goal is to complete this area, then that'll be it for tonight. Oh no, I missed it. Is it no? Shit. Got an honeycomb here, that's good. This is an interesting challenge, though. Like, it kind of brings in the frozen, you know, aspect when you come in here as an adult in the OG game, you know? Okay. No. Dang it. I had it, dang it. That's okay. Just didn't let me jump. Wait. Okay. Don't do that again because that was almost really weird. They could have just dropped me, like. Could have killed me and then all my notes would have been gone and everything. That would have been bad. Oh, shit. And I hate this stupid slide part. Ugh. This is real annoying. I'm gonna knock it out. Although it's already almost 10:30. Well, it's 10:20. I can't stay up too much later. We have a busy day tomorrow. Okay. Yeah, and it just like doesn't let me have control for a second for some reason, which is. No. All right, good. When I missed that one? No. There we go. I think we got them all. And the bubble token and the honeycomb there. That was good. It was zero. Yep. I've got enough eggs to go try the thing again. I don't need that right now. Transformation, I can go in there. I want that tonic on. Need to still go up the street, you know. Might as well do that since I'm here. Give me the notes. Take more notes. Was worth it. Excuse me. What did I keep? I'm just gonna go get the fish. So you can go get the fish. Oh, what the? It's a bunch of random stuff. Is he in the forest temple? Jeez. I like all the different little things I got here. Oh, right, is taking some hits. Gotta get in there. Oh, nice. Finally open the that. Transformation it is. question. Well, we have kind of. Oh, yeah, this is the place. Alright, this is perfect. This is where I need to be anyway. Alright. That's it, that was it. Jeez, I'm gonna be on till 11 at least. Need a big level. Okay, well, I know somewhere else I need to go. I mean, I need to get the transformation here, but I do need to go up to the top. So how do I is this something I can like swim down? Oh, there's a jiggy down there, hold up. Shoot it, but get my count. Ooh, they have notes on them though. Find nothing. Here. No. Oh my god, dude. Is that a thing I didn't break? Like a hut? Might have notes in it. Unless it respawned. There's just one there that I did not break. So I missed it somehow. Okay, that's fine. Thing again. Oh my god, dude. Why are there so many? That is ridiculous. I understand it. I dropped 46 frames, which isn't much at all. Which is literally like less than a second. Because I'm streaming at 60 frames a second, so. Come on, dude. Are you supposed to do that? Right, when you jump, it just... this hits you, man. This is ridiculous. I'm finishing this world tonight. It's in 37, yeah. I'm finishing this before I go to sleep, so... Come on, dude. Look at this, dude. Oh my god. And I'm gonna die in literally one more hit. And then all my notes will be gone. Find some health. What the was that? Here and grab some health from that thing. This, and then there was a beehive. Back this way. Attempt that thing again. Ugh. Man, it's getting late. I'm gonna have to stop soon, but I can't quit in the middle of the level. If I do, I'll lose all my notes, so I'm at 83. I'm not stopping now. I'm finishing this out. Dude, this is fucking bullshit. Like, what the heck? Like, I'm waiting for the exact time to go, and then it's just like, nope. Too bad. Not even getting hit anymore. Okay. I need to come back here when I have that transformation, I guess. I bet you climbing up those rocks and stuff leads you to Mumbo up the top. That was that to be so freaking small. Goodness, okay. Now, link between the worlds, nice. Now what? I mean, that led me up here, but like... I gotta find the transformation. There's gotta be a mumbo around here, right? Okay, because I hit the water, but like... Oops. So how do we get that though? I'll jump off the fish. Oh, maybe, okay, I see, I think I know what I'm gonna do, hold on. Freaking transformation. Open that path there. I might have to look this up. Dude, this is getting, it's already, yeah, it's 10:50 already. I'm pretty tired. I do not know where the transformation could be. It looks like everywhere too.
Okay, he did something I've never seen. Hold on. Okay, he did something. Back in the first area that I did not even know you could do. Okay, now I don't know if this will lead me to the Mumbo spot, but. Okay, it was here. So there's a. Yeah, that egg thing. I didn't even see that door. Oh, wow. Kidding me? Got it. One of my last few eggs. Oh, hold on. Oh. Oh my. Was that Mumbo? Or was that a submarine? That's neat. A yellow submarine? Well, orange, I guess. Oh, baby Dodongo, oh wow. Well. What's to do? How do I blow them up? Like, it says I can. There's no button. It says I can spit fire, but only on lava, so, like. Do I have to, like. I don't know how I'm supposed to, like. Am I supposed to take the damage? I mean, there's no way I'm supposed to just tank the hits.
How many more notes do I need? 8. How much damage does this do? It only does 1, so like I'm regenerating my health and everything, so it's not terrible, I guess. I can tank the damage and be okay. Well, actually, all right, over me. Health. I don't even know if it was worth me. Oh, I need that Mumbo token. We can skip that one, huh? Oh, he leads to a note, damn it. Just gonna have to take the hit. I don't like this. 3 more notes. I've got 2 more hits left. I'll be smart about what I'm. But I only have 1 more hit that I can actually take, though. Okay. Oh. Actually, if I get hit by this one, I'll be okay. Because there's another honeycomb there. It. God, that was crazy. Alright. Three more notes and I have a guess where I know that I can get an idea where they are. I don't think there's any more in here. I'm just gonna double back just so I can check. Like, absolutely sure I didn't miss any. Oh, yeah, and that TNT doesn't have any, so. There's probably certain TNTs that you don't have to explode. I'm thinking about it, right? Let's get out of here. It's so small, he can just go around underneath it. There's a Jinjo in here that I gotta get. The orange one is out. I know where the orange one is too, so. green. Where the heck is the green one? I haven't found green yet. One later, I guess. Oh, heck yeah. Yep, we're almost done. Alright, where is... I know there's another Jiggy. Like... Shit, don't get stuck now. Alright. Where's the ninth one? Oh, do I gotta get that one later? Like, once I get Boggy back, does the kid give me a Jiggy? I'm assuming that's what happens. So, like, I probably have to go to the forest temple first. Just went in a big circle. Yeah, whoops. Give me 1 second. Gotta check this video out real quick.
Oh, there is a token, Mumbo token I need to get in the branch. I forgot about that one. What is this? That's sick. Okay, I know where the last one is. That's pretty cool. That's what it meant. Go over to the SNES controller and press A. Okay. Okay, so this is gonna be pretty neat if y'all have not seen this before. My mouse is on the screen. Sorry about that. Actually, I need to go transform back now, huh? Once I get this token. Not all of them. Dang. I've gotta be missing just like one. We'll stream this at like 11:30, I think. Oh, those parts of Helmer are king. I just caught that. I might have said that last time too. Final little puzzle. We're done. Thank you.
This must be erasing somebody, or... They get me, what? Oh. Oh, okay. I guess I got a time limit. Yep. Oh, okay. Is that a running shoes? He doesn't have to put seconds. Pretty impossible. Yeah, there's gotta be like some shoes somewhere. Trying this again. I bet you the shoes are in one of these. Hit me. I don't know how the guy's supposed to beat this. I don't know where the shoes are. It's late. So I'll do that piece tomorrow, or whenever I play again. I may stream tomorrow, or not though. Gonna be fairly busy, so. But thank y'all for hanging out, and I'll see you guys later.